We met in the springtime.
I'm okay. I'm okay.
Then get out, quick. Come here. Shit.
Let go of me, you chicken shit.
Catch your breath. We're leaving.
Okay. Watch out!
Stay down!
All right, I think that's the last of them. You okay?
Yeah, I guess so.
Good. We need to get the hell out of here. You know the drill. Look around, see if there's anything we can use.
Roger that.
There's gotta be a better way out than this. Sure as hell ain't going back this way. All right, go.
see if you can get it propped open with some.
There's some pretty gnarly stuff in here.
Ellie!
Wait. Okay, go!
All right, I got it.
Look.
See, this could have been us.
Man, there's a lot of people that didn't make it.
I knew I should have turned the damn truck around.
We lived.
Barely. Come on, let's get out of here.
You know
what
about the ambush?
I've been on both sides.
We'll take that as a yes.
Take it however you want.
I guess this is where the assholes sleep and slept.
Keep moving. Here we go. Do just fine. All right. Here's the bridge. That's our way out of here.
Hey, Ellie, slow down. Wait for me.
What? Right here.
How about you let me go first and keep your voice down?
Okay.
Good. Something else you can drive me crazy with.
What was that?
I don't know. Ellie, get down.
Where did you learn to shoot?
Man, please.
You had an entire flock and you hit nothing.
I'm about to hit you.
Wow. Yeah, you're really upset. Well, if you want some lessons, you know, I'm more than willing to help you out.
Yeah, whatever.
Where the hell are those guys? They're supposed to be here.
Yeah, they're on the highway shift.
Wouldn't be surprised if they come out of batch of tourists.
Spots a gold mine, lucky bastards.
See if there's anything you can forage while we wait for them.
Ain't nothing here. Let's keep going.
Here we go!
You're gonna burn! You're gonna pay for that!
Bridge looks pretty far.
We'll get there.
Strange seeing a checkpoint with no soldiers.
Well, this is what most zones look like. This place has been abandoned for a while now.
Give us our rations. Why wouldn't they give them their food?
Sometimes they ran out. Most times they just held on to it.
That never happened in Boston.
Trust me, it happened all the time. Keep it down while we're going through this area, okay?
All night chasing those tourists.
Oh, yeah, you weren't part of that? I heard about this.
New head honcho. Same bullshit talk.
Well, I don't know. Now that we have enough people watching all the exits, he says we can set up a larger perimeter.
What is that really gonna give us?
I don't know. Maybe we find some gas, get some more generators going. I'd really like to restore one of those old projectors, watch some movies or something.
That shit ain't happening. I've heard that expansion talk way too many times. And every time we try, a bunch of us getting killed.
Different now.
Keep your expectations in check, young'un. You'll live longer.
Fuck.
Motherfucker! Man out!
Oh, man.
All right.
do this!
Down.
Man down! Man down!
Holy shit! Fucking dead ass!
Where is this guy?
Excuse me.
I'm Starlight. I come with every name. The hero says after every battle.
Endure and survive.
Yeah.
Okay. You get people desperate enough, they'll do just about anything.
And the people that rose up, they're the ones who were
here? That'd be my bet. Watch yourself on these drops. They saw us.
Whew. There's our bridge. We're a little closer, I think.
Let's keep at it. Come on. I can't make that jump.
If you get me up there, I can move that.
Thank you.
What was that all about?
Get on. We're coming to the hotel.
Okay. Oh, easy.
Set up that plank like they did.
You just need to find a way up.
All rotten.
Did you go to coffee shops a lot?
I did. All the time.
And what would you get?
Just coffee.
You think those hunters are gone?
We're about to find out. It's clear, Ellie. Come on down.
Oh, fancy. Get up there.
No, it's too high. Let's see what we can find.
Come on up.
Okay.
Watch your step.
Oh, shit. Get down.
Two of us.
Wait.
How many is I'm not complaining.
I bet you not.
We done here?
We got under the floor to check, man.
Check for what? I ain't seen a clicker in weeks.
That's because we're thorough. We're gonna keep being thorough. Let's wrap this up, right?
All right, whatever.
Take you up on that.
Search the area somewhere around here.
I'm going this way. Go check over there.
Oh, son of a bitch!
Oh.
Hey, you found anything? Are you there? Man down! Man down!
Holy shit!
Looks like there's a ladder.
Let me try.
Let's see where this goes.
Just in case.
It's gonna be a tight fit, but come on.
Thank you.
You find me something to climb on.
Okay, here we go. There we go.
That doorway. Thank you.
God damn it!
This is as good a spot as any. This should help us out.
Down! Finish it!
I got it!
Nicely done. You bit?
Not today. You?
Not today.
All right. Spread out. Make sure we didn't miss any more of these fuckers.
Shot the hell out of that guy, huh?
Yeah, you sure did.
I feel sick.
And you just hang back like I told you to.
Well, you're glad I didn't, right?
I'm glad I didn't get my head blown off by a goddamn kid.
You know what? No. How about, hey, Ellie, I know it wasn't easy, but it was either him or me. Thanks for saving my ass. You got anything like that for me, Joel?
We gotta get going.
Lead the way.
We need to get back out, find that bridge.
That door looks like a way out.
Hey, you see a way to get up there?
Nope.
I'll be able to get up there with this. All right. God, damn, this is easier than I thought.
Hey, how about a hand?
You sure you can trust me with that?
Ellie. Push!
I am!
Push harder!
There, how's that?
Let's go.
I'm gonna jump down there and I'm gonna clear us a path.
What about me?
You stay here.
This is so stupid. We'd have more of a fucking chance if you let me help.
I am. You seem to know your way around a gun. You reckon you can handle that?
Well, I sort of shot a rifle before, but it was at rats.
Rats?
With BBs.
Well, it's the same basic concept. Lift it up. All right, now, you're going to lean right into that stock, because it is going to kick a hell of a lot more than any baby rifle.
Okay.
Go and pull the bolt back. Grab it right there. Just tug it. There you go. And as soon as you fire, you're going to want to get another round in there quick. Listen to me. If I get into trouble down there, you make every shot count. Yeah?
I got this.
All right. And just so we're clear about back there, it was either him or me.
You're welcome.
Yeah, as I should have known better. If you're gonna steal, then you better make sure you get away with it. Right, I would have done.
They're all dead! They're all fucking dead!
What the hell's he yapping about? Take a breath. Who's dead?
The whole crew. The 76 lookout guy. Some fucking tourist killed him. Kill all of them!
Shit. Have you talked to the boss?
Yeah. He wants everyone to hold their ground. Watch the gate. You did it!
Good job, Ellie.
Don't give up, man. Make it. Getting out of here.
I know you're here.
All right, come on down.
How'd I do?
How about something, a little more your size? It's for emergencies only.
Okay.
Now, the safety's on. Do you know how to switch it off?
I do.
Okay, you just... You gotta respect it. This is not...
No, be careful.
Okay.
Hey, do your thing, Ellie.
On it. Stupid chain is stuck. Hold on.
I am.
There.
It's good thinking.
Get me up there.
Help me open this.
Here.
I got it. Let's do this. Yeah. That looks good. Oh, shit. Get down. Get down.
Busy couple of days, huh?
Know, whatever, man. Damn, no food. Old pair of shoes. We got nothing. Let's go.
I know. It's just... Oh, man.
Let's just get to that bridge.
Okay. Well, at least they finally killed that couple. I'm sure they made it out of safe.
All we need to find is a fucking pickup truck, too.
There could have been an army in that truck.
The fuck did they wipe out the entire crew over there?
Let's keep searching. I want to wrap this up before sundown.
Got word from the east side crew. Names and shit. What about Marcus Street?
Yeah, they're driving through that area now. Who knows, maybe they'll flush them out.
I pray to God these tourists show their faces.
Fuck, they gotta show up somewhere. Maybe this will be your lucky day.
Joel, there's a guy up on that second floor, right there.
Yeah, I see him. Come on. Come on, man. There's two ways out of this.
Thank you.
Get me up there. Okay. Come on.
There you go. Almost there.
I stayed at a place like this, back in the Boston QZ.
Let's go through the alley.
Wow, it's that fucking truck.
That's all right, just keep your head down.
7. Not even close. 10. Keep going. Oh. That's right, 25.
Bullshit. Swear to God. You had 25 cans of bacon?
Well, 24.
How the hell do you have 24 cans of bacon?
Military locker in the hotel from back in the day. Me and Ruben stumbled on it.
That was too close. Can
you make it some more?
Hey, I heard something! Watch yourself!
lost him. We're okay. They can't see us.
Leave him alone.
Easy, son. Just take it easy.
It's all right. They're not the bad guys. Lower the gun. Oh, man, you hit hard.
Well, I was trying to kill you.
Yeah, I thought you were one of them, too. Then I saw you. If you haven't noticed, they don't keep kids around. Survival of the fittest.
Ugh. You're bleeding.
That's just nothing. I'm Henry. This is Sam. I think I caught your name was Joel.
Ellie.
How many are with you?
They're all dead.
Hey, we don't know that. There were a bunch of us. Someone had the brilliant idea of entering the city, look for supplies. Those fuckers, they ambushed us. Scattered us. Now it's all about getting out of this shithole.
We can help each other.
Ellie.
Safety in numbers and all that.
She's right. We could help each other. We gotta hide out not too far from here. Be safer if we chat there.
All right, take us there.
About the whole gun thing.
Don't worry. I would've probably done the same thing. Where are you from?
All the way from Hart.
Really? I heard some bad stuff going on down there.
Yeah, the military abandoned the zone. That's why we left. The place probably looks like this by now. We gotta be careful. We're right next to one of their lookout areas.
There you go.
Sweet.
Ellie, I think I found another one of them comics you've been reading.
You and your daughter.
Wait, wait. Everyone be quiet. Get away from the windows.
They're gone. Man, that fucking truck. It's been hounding us ever since we got in this damn... Sam, what are you doing?
Nothing.
Get rid of it.
My backpack is practically empty.
What's the rule about taking stuff?
It weighs like nothing.
The rule? What is it?
We only take what we have to.
That's right. Now come on.
How far is this place?
We're close. Real close.
Shit.
What'd you find?
Ellie, you watch our back.
Looks like someone was up there.
Sam, stay with her.
So okay. Where are the others?
They wanted to give it another once over. Make sure we didn't miss anything.
All right. Keep an eye out over there. I'll check this area.
I'll check out this area. Go check over there. Where is this guy? See anything over there? Hello? Hey! You okay? Holy shit!
We did it. Not bad, old timer. Come on, up on this truck.
What the hell was that?
Be careful. Click, what you gonna do now? This door.
You sure it's safe, being so close to them?
I'm the only one with the key, man.
And where'd you get that?
I killed one of them. He won't miss it now. Everybody through.
It's back here. So, how old are you?
Me? 14. How old are you?
The same.
Oh, you're 14, huh?
I'm close. I am.
Here we are.
Is
Welcome to my office.
How long have you guys been holed up in here?
A few days. We found a bit of food, though. Here.
Blueberries. Found a whole stash of them. You want some?
No.
Hey, man, relax. We're safe.
So why haven't you left?
Been waiting for the right opportunity.
And?
Here. Check this out. Look at these sons of bitches. Every day they congregate down there, guarding that damn bridge. Come nighttime, it's down to a skeleton crew. After sunset, that's our window. Most of them gone, sneak right past them.
That could work.
Oh, it'll work. It'll definitely work. Wow.
All right, ready?
Ow!
A blueberry hurt you?
It's been a while since that boy even cracked a smile. She doesn't seem bothered by all this.
So where were you heading?
I heard the Fireflies are based out west somewhere. We're gonna join up with them. Something funny?
It seems like there's a lot of people putting their stock on the Fireflies these days.
Yeah, maybe there's a reason for that.
So you don't know where they are, and you're just gonna drag him across the country to find them?
I tell you what, how about I worry about my brother, you worry about your girl.
Easy. We're looking for the Fireflies, too.
This is us. There's an abandoned military radio station just outside the city. Any survivors from our group, they're supposed to meet us there tomorrow. You and your girl, you want to join us? It goes down tonight.
I guess we best rest up then.
He says it's time to go.
Now we're gonna be moving fast, okay? So no matter what, you stick to me. Like glue.
Like glue.
Like glue.
Got it.
Good. Good. All right. Y'all ready?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, y'all stay close, okay?
You tried this before?
Yeah.
That's comforting.
Relax, old man.
I just hope you know the way.
This way.
Doing?
Just trying to keep warm. How's it looking out there?
We put down some infected.
The guy on that light up there?
I see him.
Hey, you hear that? Clicker!
Yeah, I hear it, but I don't see you yet.
Find something to hide behind.
No shit.
You're not getting out of here.
We did it.
Henry, give me a hand with this.
All right. You ready?
Shit!
Come on!
Go!
Come on, everyone.
Keep your eyes open. We ain't out of this mess yet.
All right, check it out.
We're good. Sam, let's go.
All right, kid, come on. There you go. Come on.
Shit!
Hurry, hurry!
They lost
him! Ellie!
Gotcha!
Okay, we gotta get him up.
I'm sorry. We're leaving.
What?
What's this bullshit?
Hey, now!
What the fuck, Henry? We stick together.
Spread out. They might come through here.
Oh.
This guy.
How many bullets do you have left?
They're gonna kill us!
What other choice do we have?
We jump!
No, it's too high and you can't swim. I'll boost you up, you run past them.
You'll keep me afloat!
Ellie!
No time to argue!
Ellie! Damn it!
Henry! He's awake!
Hey, you. We're alive. Okay.
See? What'd I tell you, huh? He's good. Everything's fine.
You know, Sam's the one who spotted you. You guys are taking quite a bit of water.
What's wrong with you? Henry!
Get back,
hey,
Sean!
Hey!
He's pissed, but he's not gonna do anything.
You sure about that?
Stop!
Joel?
He left us to die out there.
No. You had a good chance of making it, and you did. But coming back for you meant putting him at risk. Stay back. If it was the other way around, would you have come back for us? I saved you.
He saved me too. We would have drowned.
It's fine, Liz. I'm okay. You know, for what it's worth, I'm really glad we spotted you. Now, that radio tower, it's on the other side of this cliff. Okay? Place is gonna be full of supplies. You're gonna be really happy you didn't kill me.